It seems that important things change from time to time. In the past, in keyframe animation, one of the most important techniques was to batch off the keyframes. What's the most important thing now that we can animate with the geometry nodes? I think that each answer to that will create unique results. In this video, we'll take a look at the most basic setup for working with motion graphics using geometry nodes.